The other fire is the Thompson Ridge Fire in the Jemez Mountains. It has burned about 2,000 acres, and there is no containment.
Laura Terrain continues our team coverage. She's in the Jemez with the latest.
It's a real emergency situation out here. Governor Martinez just flew over the blaze and then spoke to the community about what they're doing to fight this fire, which continues to grow rapidly in size. Here's the Jemez wildfire just 2 days ago, a few hours after it sparked. And now this is what it looks like today.
This was the fire yesterday morning. It was approximately 800 acres. This is the fire today. It's approximately 1,750 acres.
The Thompson Ridge wildfire is getting bigger and stronger, and there's no end in sight.
You just don't know what Mother Nature's going to do.
The wildfire has more than doubled in size since yesterday. Take a look at the smoke as it's coming down the mountain, inching towards homes here on the southern side. We're told there are new crews here hard at work fighting this blaze, including one from Arizona. A total of 220 firefighters are up in these smoky, hot mountains, and now is a critical time.
There was a transition this morning, and we went from the Type 3 team
to a Type 2 team from out of state. That means the crew has even more resources, more people, and more training to fight the growing wildfire. Governor Martinez flew over the Jemez Mountains this afternoon for the second time in 2 days. She tells the community now is the time for action.
They've got 220 personnel. They've got tankers, bulldozers. They've got it completely focused on this one, and we did not take any resources from the other fire.
And it's really up to the weather, especially the wind, to find out how much this wildfire is going to grow. Stay tuned to Action 7 News. Coming up at 10, I'll tell you more about the containment on this wildfire that scorched nearly 2,000 acres. From the Jemez, Laura Terrain, KOAT, Action 7 News.